youth here grew up in the hardships of the Civil War. Since then, they've struggled to make it to a fast and westernized lifestyle.
Yeah.